news is that your enemies have turned back. In the name of Jesus. As a seal for your rescue, for anyone who came here with any sickness, put your hand on that area of sickness, that part of your body that is challenged, your eyes, your hair. If it's in your organs, put your hand on your chest. Now, as I made this prophetic decree, you take your release. Right now, all over the world, everyone that carries any form of affliction on his or her body, be free in the name of Jesus. Be liberated in the name of Jesus. I command every cripple to begin to walk now. I command every blind to begin to see now. In the name of Jesus, I decree the dawning of a new day. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, be made whole. Be made whole. Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every case of cancer is terminated now. Every blood disease, hypertension, high blood pressure, leukemia, diabetes, be made whole in the name of Jesus. Of infertility, low sperm count, everything against your fruitfulness, be made whole in the name of Jesus. Every growth in your body dissolves now in the name of Jesus. That goiter is cursed in the name of Jesus. Swelling on your body goes down now in the name of Jesus. Every form of waist pain, back pain, knee pain, whatever is afflicting you, discomforting your system, I command your liberty in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. Lift up your two hands to heaven and now give God thanks. Give God thanks tonight. Give God thanks tonight.